Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about
question: decreased EEG in anesthesia is seen in. Decreased EEG in anesthesia is seen in hypothermia. Whereas ketamine, early hypoxia will cause increased in EEG in anesthesia.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.